Building a dining nook part 3, the cushions. Instead of high-density foam from the store, I actually bought this twin mattress topper off Marketplace and cut it to size. It was only $50. And then I covered it with this quilting batting, used a staple gun to attach it, which rounded out the edges and made it look smooth. Then I attached my vinyl fabric with a staple gun as well, just pulling it smooth all the way around the edges and folding the corners like a present, and voila!